So, Irileth tells me you
came to the Western
Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No, I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
Help Irileth kill this dragon before it can attack Whiterun. There's no time to lose.
Lodge and Dragon Street say you aided the Yard.
Did you raise your prices, Carlon?
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
With Irileth, you either come back covered with glory or not at all.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since you've had a good bandit raid.
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter,
well, now we're in for it.
I know I made the right choice.
You heard right. I said a dragon. I don't much care where it came from or who sent it, but What I do know is that it's made the mistake of attacking Whiterun.
But House Karl, how can we fight a dragon?
That's a fair question. None of us have ever seen a dragon before, or expected to face one.
Did you know there are some fruits
but
that
we are
honor-bound
to fight it, even if we fail. This dragon is threatening our homes, our families. Could you call yourselves Nords if you ran from this monster? Are you going to let me face this thing alone?
We're so dead.
But it's more than our honor at stake here. Think of it. The first dragon seen in
Come to chat with an old woman, Do your good deed for the day.
Killing it is ours, if you're with me. Now what do you say? Shall we go kill us a dragon?
Yeah.
Damn right.
Let's move out. Dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been. I know it looks bad. We've got to figure out what happened.
No, get back. He's still here somewhere. Rocky and Tron just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for him. That same as if he comes again.
Make sure to pull your bow all the way back to get the most power out of your shot.
Yeah. You can't win this! Now you're going to pay!
Believe it. You're Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. Yes, I think I am. You can shout now. That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn.
Talking about.
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
What do you say, Irileth? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irleth. Tell us. Do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical Dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, House Khan. You ain't an orc.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword.
Did you bring a torch? These old forts can get pretty dark inside.
That was shouting. What you just did. Must be. You really are Dragonborn, then.
Can I help you?
Certainly. Lead, I'll follow.
I'm glad you're on our
side.
That
was the hairiest fight I've ever been in. and I've been in more than a few. I don't know about this Dragonborn business, but I'm sure glad you're with us. You better get back to Whiterun right away. Jarl Bargroth will want to know what happened here.
We taught that dragon not to mess with Whiterun, didn't we?
Need a horse?
Talk to my father, Skolvar.
I've been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her.
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
Yes? A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She's likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun. So we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. We will be
you
back.
You there. The Dawnguard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? You're not paying attention, then, like almost everyone else around here. Haven't you heard that the Hall of the Vigilance was destroyed by vampires? They never took the threat seriously, and now they paid the price. The Vigilance mostly hunt down Daedra worshippers, which is why they got torn to pieces when they went up against vampires. That's why our leader, Ezron, is re-establishing the Dawn Guard. Real, serious vampire hunters. Ha! Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawn Guard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawn Guard material.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If welcome to War Maidens, the finest weapons and armor. Good doing business with you.
When the Empire surrendered to the Old Merry Dominion, they shamed us all.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
What can I get for you? I'm at your service. Lead on.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
We've got small weapon. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Blades, helmets, the finest weapons and armor. Take a look. Adrian, at her place is named after her, War Maidens. It's a childhood nickname given by her father. What I hear, she was playing with. Anyway, our wares are strong and the price is fair. What? That'll be the Jarl, Balgruuf the Greater. Things are tough for him now, I'd wager, what with the fighting and the dragons. But Balgruuf's a tough old Nord. He can handle it. That'll be the Jarl, Balgruuf. Things are tough for him now, I'd wager, what with fighting and the dragons. But Balgruuf's a tough old Nord. He can handle it.
Good to see you. First cut of steak or a tender rack of ribs.
Ah, Ysmir, you did it. You killed the dragon.
There's been talk amongst the gods.
Your dragon.
For you, such a thing.
Sure, that's not possible.
I love you. I love, love. Even as man, great Talos.
Damn those Grey Manes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming to them.
Ulfren,
patron of the great clan Battleborn. A name I'm sure you know well.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth. But there must be more to it than that. So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion high on the slopes of the Throat of the World. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the Voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rungar, don't be so hard on Avenichi.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that... what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord. I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. Splendid. There's a house available right now. Very well. Just let me know when you have the necessary funds. Old Nord folktales always talk about shouting their enemies to pieces. I always thought it would... if you think you might be able to do that kind of thing, the Legion could certainly use your help. Go talk to the Greybeards. See what they can tell you. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Need something? I've got my eyes on you.
Can I help you? Sure thing. Let me know if there's anything else you need. I've got your back. Good luck. You're on your own now. Hello, friend. Lead the way. I've got your back. I'll be sure to put it to good use. It's the least I can do. I'll head back home if you need me.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. Lead the way. I've got your back. Well, if you say so. Be careful out there. Honored to see you again, my Thane. Lead the way. Still here. It would be my pleasure. Very good, sir.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
Damn those Grey Manes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming to them.
Good to see you.
Good to see you again, friend. I'll show you what I know.
Looks like you've already got someone with you.
Let me know if you have... I will remain on guard here.
Back already?
I'll head back home if you need me.
Hello, friend. Lead the way. I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? I'll head back home if you need me.
If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's cauldron.
Be careful.
Huh.
Here, I'd like you to have this as a token of my friendship.
Damn those Grey Manes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, and they'll get what's coming to them.
Favor the bow, eh? I'm a sword man myself.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything. Take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead.
Well met, Traveler.
Huh?
Is there something I can do for you?
So have you spoken to that man from
Lord's
sure? College?
Oh no.
No, not yet.
They found me?
But I will.
I need your help, please. Come with me. I need to speak to you privately.
Oh, John, stop
dallying. Come with
me. You know you have to go. It's why Mara put you on this earth. You think a few miles...
Good to see you.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
Get yourself a nice old rich husband. Have 16 babies.
You've uncovered my master plan. Now I suppose you'll never leave.
Harlot.
So, are you working with them? You think you can take me? You so much as touch me and you're going to lose fingers. I mean it. I'll cut you in half. So the Alakir know where I am? What do they offer you? Gold? How many more of them are coming? Tell me. You can't tell them. Please, I need your help, and there isn't anyone I can trust here in the city. There will be. Of that, you can be assured. I am not the person that the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hammerfell. The men who are looking for me, the Alakir, they are assassins in the employ of the Almari Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution. They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter. I don't dare show my face, lest they recognize me, so you'll have to find out where they are.
So have you spoken to that...
I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city.
No.
If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him. Please, I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust.
It's why Mara put you on this earth. You think a few miles can truly keep us apart?
I don't know for sure. I spoke out against the Aldmeri Dominion publicly. I suspect that's why these men were hired to hunt me down. You think I'd be in hiding if this was something I trusted town guards to handle? These men are ruthless, cunning, deceitful. They'll pay off whoever they can. I can't trust anyone here in Whiterun. Guards and jarls can be bought. And the Alakir are close. I'm running out of time, so I'm choosing to trust you. Find me the moment the Alakir are taken care of. Any news of the Alakir?
on in. We got warm food, warm drinks. Oh.
There once was a hero named Ragnar the Red, who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade, as he told of bold battles and gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
Well met, friend. A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more, when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
So, I'm writing a song for you.
Why, John Battleborn, you're writing
spare
me a song?
For a
does it somehow
beggar.
Involve blood or beheadings or the honor of my forebears?
Well, that's...
Come to Olava for a reading, did you? Sorry, pup, but I'm not quite in the mood.
A ballad? Oh, now I know you're joking with
me. It's all true, I swear. You can hear it when it's done. I'll just need it.
Oh, I tell the future all right, when I feel up to the task, that is. But I'm afraid my energies haven't quite peaked yet today.